Hello everyone, it's a new recording session. Oh, goddamn. Perfect timing, stomach. Okay, let's put the other voice on. Just for fun, you know. Doesn't sound right now, but yeah. Just need that grainy voice. Okay, so we're here at, I don't know what this place is called. I'm dyslexic. What the heck do I know? Okay, so this is gonna be a little bit of a, I don't know if it's gonna be short, but maybe the last thing I'm gonna record. Maybe not the last, but of these time consuming stuff. So yeah, let me explain. These recordings I made, or I decided to do, because sometimes there's fun moments, sometimes it's, you know, not because I wanna, good luck. There's, yeah, there's nothing there, dude. So, I just forgot what it was I was saying. If you don't know, I'm a little bit depressed today. Okay. Jesus Christ, it just flied out of my head like a bullet. But anyway. Okay, I think I know now. I do art. Or, I don't say I do art, but people say I do art, so I must do art. I do art, drawings, and all things, and Dark Souls really helps in those quiet moments where there's no more YouTube videos on my timeline. First world problems, I know. So today is one of those days. There's no YouTube videos. Of course, you could say, put some music on or something like that. Yeah, but music usually bumps me out over time. Why? It's because there's a lot of emotions in YouTube. I'm a very emotional person. That makes sense. And music really sparks it really heavily. Which sparks it. So, yeah. So I don't know what I've been talking about in the last episode, because I haven't edited yet. I'm going to do that today. Maybe, maybe not. Gonna see. Well, I will post it. I'm not scared of that. I will just say it, because in the last series, what was it called? I made another series, other Let's Play series, where I just ended, just abruptly, to point, and that was it. It's like, yeah, no more videos there. Oh, we got some of the guys over there. Sweet. Well, so, did I just forget it all again? Yeah, but anyway, editing this, is that a glitch? Oh, I'm seeing some graphical glitches, I think. Yeah, that's graphical glitches. Okay, this takes time to edit, and it's not mostly because of the time. I do have a, oh, wait, there's something down there. Awesome. Okay. So, time is not an issue for me or something like that. It's more like energy. Is this the right way? I don't think so. Oh, it was. I use a lot of energy and of editing because I say to myself a lot of things. It could be, you know, this is stupid, why are you doing this? It's like, you know, we all not perfect. Very disgusting word. We are not perfect. We all have our issues, we all have our problems. Oh my. Who's this? Oh, is this the... Wait, is this a... It's a bonfire. Huh. Oh, it's a grave. Okay, let's talk outside. Yeah, these takes time and energy to actually edit. I was very surprised of that over time now. And I don't get any work done. My drawings and sketches. Though I will say right now I don't have the spirit to do it. I'm a little bit... I don't know, I'm depressed. I'm just not motivated today. There's no more YouTube videos that I'm interested to watch. I'm very... particular. But of course I can also turn on my Xbox 4, play some of the games I have and all that. But Dark Souls, I don't know, fulfills that void. So... what this series is ending to be. Maybe I will continue this, maybe not. Right now I'm really considering just recording it, still having the microphone near me. It'll be a lot of cuts, and it'll be many hours of recording put down to some 30 minutes or something like that, instead for 1 hour. Yeah, I think it's 1 hour and 20 minutes. Put down to 20 minutes ish. You know, just going from my ways. But what the heck, Dark Souls is Dark Souls and everyone plays mostly the same. It's just what type of weapons, maybe they go all fist. Maybe they only use one type of weapon. Maybe they will only level up in one way, or the perfect way, or speed ones. As I saw with a guy, thing on close, One Punch Man style. Yeah, he was also a speedrunner, though. So, yeah, it's so weird to talk to no one. You guys, I don't think that many are gonna watch this. Many people watch what I make. It's usually my time lapse art videos. Those get made not that much because most of the time when I record, when I draw and do digital art, I zoom in and zoom out a lot. Why I do that is because I'm a freaking perfectionist. I want the lines to be perfect, and I'm practicing being messy. I've been doing some practice drawings. Yeah, I'm sorry, we just hang out in here, but I've been doing some practice art, some few drawings, practice drawings, sorry, some few practice drawings of fire or line art. So yeah, I have a lot of works, plus I have also a lot of works I do that you are mainly not gonna see. Not if you are on DeviantArt, on my DeviantArt page, or any other place. For God's sake, stomach. Ugh. We're done? Thank you. God damn. So. those arts I make, I usually print them out on a big inkjet printer in a company somewhere, hang it up and don't sell it. I don't sell my art yet. I don't. See, that's the difference. I get motivated by seeing it finished. Of course, there's some motivation of knowing someone wants it, but I don't know. As my art teacher says, I'm a true artist. I don't do it for the money. I don't do it for other people's vision of their world. I do it for myself. Yeah, I do. And fan art I usually only do if I'm think, or if I get a funny idea, or I get a feeling of a let's play or watch. Let's all wait it down. Okay. I've been talking for 12 minutes now, I think. Yeah. So I talk about that. Talk about this. Anything more you should know? Well, I'm also realizing something. There's many games I think would be fun playing and recording and then talk. But most of the times, I don't think I can give you, the audience, whoever's watching this, myself or someone else, the required experience and entertainment. Because I can't read, can't spell, I can barely do the alphabet. And it's not because I haven't been tried, my teachers has been pretty much brainwashing me with textbooks for 9-10 years until I was 19 and I said, it's enough, stop. Because they were thinking about sending me to a school where maybe when I become 30, you know, or 28, I could be able to read. And it's like, well, nope, I'm not gonna spend the rest of my time learning how to read. Because the world sucks. Our world sucks. Games suck. Because everyone can read. So they just put that in games. Oh, we wanna tell you about a lore or an interesting thing. Yeah, let's just put a wall of text. Many people would just be, oh, neat, nice. Me, it's like, thanks. Yeah, I know, I'm angry at games, mostly. It's only those small games or like Dark Souls, when the characters are actually saying something, it's not a text box coming up. I need to read. Now it's 15 minutes over. Yeah. But you know what? I found this place now. I'm gonna play some Dark Souls. I don't know for how long. I need to make some. I think I'm gonna make some Undertale piece I'm working on. That's been set to the side for 2 months now. What do I have? Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 7 ideas. There's finished sketch out. They just need line art and coloring and all that. But I need to, some of them I'm considering scratching or kind of saying, nah, I'm not gonna make it. So I usually just delete it. I mean, or that's a long time before I delete it, because I usually, sometimes I'll get the mood back for that piece. But yeah, I got 7 or 9 works of art, or what is it? It's two of them is private art, as I can call it, my own. I spend a lot of days and hours on and make it really pretty, sketch paint style. Then I have rest of them. I think is fan art mostly. Undertale. I have two. No, only one Undertale. Had some Steven Universe ideas, but it looks like everyone else is pretty much good on that. Plus, people who, I don't know, there's some kind of hate community on Steven Universe. It's really weird. really weird. Let me see. Anything? Should this be an update video? This could be a really good, really weird update video. Just this guy when he wound up, talking, giving updates. Well, but anyway, if you're watching this and you actually for my art, here's a little bit of information. Art videos will be made, but I can't promise they will be posted or edited because of the I just wish, or maybe it is there, because I have four monitors, so I can actually, you know, like in Photoshop you can actually make a secondary window into Photoshop, and then it will show in that zoom it's been set to that window, and no matter how much you zoom in the proprietary window, it will not zoom in another window, and you will make some really cool stuff. The only problem is I don't work in Photoshop. Photoshop is good, but there are some tools I really want, and of course you can buy those tools into Photoshop. They're also really expensive. And when I tried the 30 days trial of Manga Studio 5 Pro, I was really invested because it had some tools that Photoshop has a little bit hard to do. So Photoshop has something, some paint tool. No, not paint tool side, but Manga Studios can do. So it has its bonuses and minuses. But I'm still in learning phase. I've been doing art for 9 years. Not 9 years. 6-7 years. Ever since I started to knack my school and say I want to go to this school right here that has something to do with animation. Yeah. You know what? It's over 20 minutes now. Let's stop here. Not the video, but me talking. Let's see what this is. A lot of graves. 4 souls. A man there. Big sword. A wing. Why does this look like a trap? It's probably a trap, isn't it? No? Still weird. It's near. Wait, he walked right through. Is this a secret passage? Does it say need?
need something?
Well, I had a wing. Let's see.
Oh, what is...
Huh. Okay, okay. What's this wing here? Need to weed up on it. Well, let's continue. Let's see, let me guess, this door is probably locked too. Yes, door. Not giving me an option. I guess the spear is good here. Fast. Sliding that.
Shield up.
Yeah. My ass also gonna shoot at me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Look at them. Poor guys. Get them out of their misery. I was actually lucky one of them falls. They do. Damn, he's shooting arrows like a champ. Wait, are those arrows? Holy shit, those are not arrows. They are lances. Let's go. Quick, quick, quick. To have a freaking good shot. Should we get the other guy? Probably should. Okay, he didn't have any items. Okay. I was actually pretty lucky. That was so... It is here. Yeah. Thanks. Whoa. Anything more? Anything else? No. Okay. Let's proceed. Oh dear. Let's see. Shouldn't be a boss? Place. Nice. Sorry. Guy. So. Jesus Christ, man. Footsteps. Huh. Hey.
Whatever can be done.
Still dinging, huh?
Ah, you again. Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knights? Ah, don't be ashamed. Tis the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this together.
Okay. Oh! What the fuck? You fucking bastard! Jesus Christ! Well, our ding amount, I don't have any esters. Should I try just for the heck of it? Maybe I will survive. Maybe. There. Okay, this is just becoming bad and bad. Wait, shield, shield, quickly. Would you look at that?
Oh ho! What's on your mind, friend? Wait! You defeated those monsters?
I did.
Fantastic! I'm saved! This knight of Katarina hereby commends you. Take this as a token of my gratitude.
Oh, thanks.
But be warned. Gallantry entails great risks, Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan.
Oh, shit! 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 You guys are still here. Okay. Guess one drink, hope for the best. I should probably go down here and open this door. I'm cheating. I don't care. Where am I? I'm in the right place. I think so. Yes. Woo! Disappear. Yes. Yes. Oh, let's level up. Got an archer there, just ready to kill me. Is this the blacksmith? I think it's the blacksmith. Hey, you bigger than I thought. Oh, look at him.
Who are you? Forge your weapons.
Aww, you're so cute. You're so cute. That hammer is too small, but you're so cute. Look at me. I will not remove my hoodie and skirt. I love that. So, right now, I am very heavy. I really like the wolf wing, but there you go. Let's see how much this thing protects me. I can, strong I am. Oh, sweet. Did I just get what I think I got? Oh. Ugh. What are you requiring? 20 handling. I'm almost there. Oh yeah. Dragon killing. Oh yeah, they're already dead. OP. Okay. How much did I use? Almost nothing. Great. Okay. Let's kill these bastards. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering where this spear is from, let me see. So let me see if I remember. I think the spear, yeah. Okay. So, when you're walking down there from here, there's the golems there, but over there there's the golems. There's a mimic, chest that has this weapon. That is the location of it. We don't have that much esters. Doesn't matter. Gonna have some fun. Look at them. Badasses. Go, you... Okay. Let's see. What's in here? Oh. It's a lady.